I'm Ben Lewis, I ride BMX Street. I'm sponsored by Monster Energy, WMX, Animal, Bentley's and Source BMX. Sometimes you'll spend 10-15 minutes pushing a really heavy ground box across the skatepark, drawing it to the location, and then 25 minutes crashing over and over again just to try and get one trick that may or may not feel as good as you thought it would in the end. But that's just part of it, and that's what I love. I love just trying to push myself to do what I can think of in my head. Works about 50% of the time. I come here and I will just spend half an hour pushing an object across the park to land straight on my ass, and that's just the way it works. Or I might just learn a trick I never even expected to learn. Like, you never know what's going to happen, and that's the best part about it, it's just the creative process. Thank you everyone at Rampworx, they just had me come here and do what I do, just explore new possibilities every day. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be able to do any of this. I want to thank all the sponsors, and I want to thank you all for watching this video. If you've got any suggestions for weird things I should build or tricks I should try, comment below, and I will do my best to do them.